Now I would like to welcome the winner of the 2011 Royal Rumble match and the current number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. Please welcome Alberto Del Rio.
Champion after WrestleMania, but you, especially you back there, already know that. Sports entertainment represents everything in my country. It's part of the religion in Mexico, part of our culture. So me, just after 9 months being here and being one step from the heavyweight title and fulfill my destiny, it's everything. Take it easy, guys. That's not gonna happen. After WrestleMania, April the 3rd will be known in Mexico as a national holy day. Because Alberto Del Rio is going to be the new World Heavyweight Champion by destiny.